All right, this is the stability ball at Pike. What you're going to do is assume the push-up position with your feet on the stability ball. Basically, you're going to reel the ball in and basically make your body kind of form in half and then come back in, okay? Now, obviously, it's a core exercise, so you want to keep your abs embraced. So it looks like this. By the way, I'm 36. The cassette's top plastic tabs are broken.